Assalamualaikum, Hayat School, Junior Branch, Class 4, Lecture 1, Subject Computer, Topic, Storing Data. Today we learn about storing data. First of all, we know about what is storing data. At the core of the computer is the Central Processing Unit. Or CPU, the source of control that runs all programs and instructions in order to function. Computers use two types of memory, primary and secondary memory. The main storage is the primary memory. And data and programs are stored in secondary memory. First of all, we learn about primary memory. Primary memory is computer memory that is accessed directly by the CPU. These include several types of memory such as the processor, cache and system, ROM, RAM or random access memory. The full form is RAM, random access memory, and the full form is ROM, read only memory. Consist of one or more memory modules that temporarily store data while a computer is running. Primary storage, RAM, random access memory, volatile data lost if computer switch off, short-term storage of data, ROM, read-only memory, non-volatile data remains when computer is switched off, long-term permanent storage of data. Secondary storage. A secondary storage device is a non-volatile device that holds data until it is deleted or overwritten. Secondary storage is about two orders of magnitude cheaper than primary storage. Secondary storage devices is floppy disk. Floppy disk is a flexible and removable small memory device to store data. Hard disk, it is another storage device. Hard disk hold more data than floppy disk. This is the diagram of memory, primary and secondary. Primary memory, RAM and ROM. Secondary memory, hard disk, floppy disk, CD-ROM, DVDs. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.